we moved my dad down to Victoria, and he was really unhappy that he wasn't able to go to the Cenotaph because he's 95 and he's a merchant marine. And we were in Thailand at the time, and we sent an email to Murray's office 24 hours before November 11th. And Murray arranged it all with his lovely wife, Linda. They came and picked up my father, who's on full crutches, took him to the Cenotaph, made him feel young again, made him feel valued, listened to every word he had to say, really treated him like gold. And he's done that again this year, with his lovely wife, Linda. Took him for lunch with Rob Fleming and Carol James, and just renews your faith in human nature and especially in politicians. And we are forever grateful to Murray and Linda and Rob and Carol. And my dad is just thrilled that he made it to the Times Columbus front page. And an older person, it's just it's nice to be recognized and loved. And we want to thank
you. Nonpartisan.
Yes, that's right.